Hello everyone, welcome to Taiwan. And now we are going to interview the owner of TK Catering for House. And this is Boyang, TK. And now we can tell by his story about what the purpose of the doing this and what do you want to do in the future for the society. Let's ask him in. Right? So the first question is, what do you want to set up this kind of company? 你为什么想要？请问您为什么想要这开始这份的这个工作呢？
那时候大学学了很多的东西，那会希望说可以把所有所学的专长都可以把它所有的学以致用，因为现在很多人都说我们是学用落差，就是在我们大学上学的东西跟我们毕业后的东西是有所落差的。对，那会希望说，因为我在大学上学的是观光，我们学校比较特别，是休闲事业管理系，休闲观光与餐饮管理系。那这样的话，我们变成是休闲的观光、餐饮、运动、艺术都要学。对，那变成说我们的领域比较宽广，那很多人都会说我们的毕业之后是不是好像就是广而杂，那变得不专精，那变成说我会希望说可以集结所有的专长，那把我所学把它去具体的实现化出来，并且会希望说让整个以前就是想要去茁壮的原因是想要去帮助曾经跟我们一样弱小的人。
Yes, and TK's replies, because of this society, there's a lot of change in the process, and we probably learn a lot from school, but actually we did not use on this into the society. And now he come to think of his mind, why should I be an employee and why don't I be the owner of the company? Now he completely difficulty and use what he learned from school, because he graduated from pseudo university. And there, he's majoring in tourism and, and a chef service. And now he not only cook well, but also introduce everything and the detail, especially marketing. And, how long have you been working on this project?
做了多久？对，我毕业现在八年了，那我开这间店已经五年的时间了。嗯，对。
Yeah, after graduation, he opened this industry for 5 years right now. Then, what is the most difficulty you have come for? 你见过最困难的处境是什么呢？
对我来说应该没有什么是困难的，因为如果你已经先设下一个困难的算是设限，你对自己先设限的话，那所有事情都会变得困难。所以对我来说，没有什么事情是不可能的。先不要为自己设限，不设限才有无限的可能。
Yes, just like Tom Cruise says, nothing, mission impossible. Everything is possible to do, and try to leave the uncomfortable zone, being comfortable. That's what it means for all the difficulty task and all the situation he met. Okay. And what is the most things you proud of? 你最觉得你感到荣就是光荣的事情是什么？
感到光荣的事情，在虽然我们的店很小，可能才十多坪，那可能我们的人也都可能像四五位这样子而已。可是我们可以去承办台湾可能几千的活动，包括世界女子网球公开赛。那我们可以得到就是台湾的十大伴手礼，那可以得去举办就是世界巡回的赛车，奥迪赛车，那甚至可以从一开始父母的不认同的反对，一直先坚持我们可以收掉，那到后面变成说希望我们可以就是开始会协助辅助我们，那可以甚至会变成说来帮忙我们，希望我们可以越做越大。
Yes, and
我们店很小，人少，可是我们可以是大活动。
Even though the space of the limit of this restaurant, however, we can still do a lot of giant things. Like we hold an event for Audi, Benz, and BMW. And of course, in the beginning of this industry, lots of people will criticize on what he is doing and what he have been doing. But now he like overcome all the conquer all the criticism and become a very successful in his career. What do you want to be in your future, and what do you want to do further to the society? 对我的想法，还有你对于这个社会有什么想要的贡献呢？
嗯，因为我们一路走来可能会没有这么的顺遂。我现在30岁，但是我从15岁的时候就已经跑出来外面开始工作，那一路上可能受到了很多的不平等的待遇跟甚至所谓的歧视，那一路上走来会特别艰辛。那我会希望说可以借由自己的力量去帮助更多的人，希望可以说让就是一路努力是为了让跟我们一样曾经弱小的人可以获得帮助。
OK， 再见。
努力茁壮是为了让跟我们跟过去的我们一样弱小的人获得更多的帮助。
Well, he on the contrast to the most teenager in Taiwan, he started his working at the age of 15. So after this, like a decade's experience, he started learn a lot of things, not only the cooking skills, but also how to face to society. And of course, when he start, as I said, there is a lot of criticism. Now, what motivated him is how to help those who just like them before, who are just like them, have to be more hardworking and have to be more efficient and motivated to do the career.
做哪些事情之类
的？对，
譬如说我们每年的年终的时候会有固定4到6月份把我们的所有的收入的50%捐给华山基金会去照顾社会上所有的老人。那包括我们还有去在年底的时候有个世界艾滋日，那我们也会捐出一部分的收入去协助这样的活动的进行。
OK，
对，然后我们去还是其实我们常常做各种社运活动，包括我们前几天母亲节，我们也去捐了200多份的小礼物去给所有的独居老人。
OK，
其实我们做很多各式各样的活动，包括不同的年龄层，包括从小朋友到独居老人，然后到各个年龄层需要的帮助的人，其实我们都会尽我们的可能去帮助他们。
好，
包括甚至小农，
嗯哼，
就是我们可能会说这整车东西帮我包起来，让他们早点回去休息这种。Okay.
So like every on May and July, it will donate about 50% of the revenue to the elder association. Of course, and there is the end of the12月1号是
世界艾滋日。
Okay,
the World AIDS.
And he also donated his partially revenue to on the International AIDS Day, which is December 1st. And there also for a real society reality, he also buy every food from the farm. And so that he can get the vendor can get home earlier, and he also support the Taiwanese farmer and every little industry. 就是那个创业者间，他们会就是有一个类似一个组织，那会一起帮助这些社会的吗？
还是会有，只是他们会变得很交际性。那可能会变成是售给特定的团体，有点土地特定这样。那对我们来说，我们会希望说是可以去帮助那些没有被看到的人们，因为有的很多需要被帮助的人其实是没有被看到的。那我们会尽我们所能，可能在我们的听得到的，或是在朋友们知道的，或是我们在路上可以遇得到的，尽我们可能去帮助他们，而不是只去关注那些被政府爆出来的、被媒体所登陆在案的那些已经。其实已经受到很多援助的人，对。
Yes, there are lots of entrepreneurs will gather together to help those who are in need. However, those are focused on by the government. But there's a rest of them didn't seen by the government as well. So that's what we are going to do. We go into the supermarket. We go into the market to help them.And even there's an employee come to work, we will train him to become another entrepreneur, and then we will get together to help another great people.
一般来说，那种组织会 直接单纯的给他们钱，然后有个收据，然后就表示说我做了公益。可对我们来说，我们会希望给他更实质的帮助，因为他需要的不仅只是钱，不仅只是吃饭，他其实需要的是有人陪他聊天。所以我们会去各个地方，可能做饭给他吃，帮忙他去清扫他的环境，陪他聊个天这种。
Yeah, in general, people donate money, just like and that's all. But however, we're gonna not only donate the money, but also the food and and especially the caring the most, the elder, the only those who special needs. And now we focus on not only the government focus on, and but also we live with.
就是你在15岁工作的时候，那你觉得现在15岁工作跟之前15岁工作是有什么差别吗？
你说现在15岁的人吗？
嗯，
完全不一样。就是光薪水已经是三倍之外，就是包括当时的我们是愿意更刻苦耐劳的，那我们是为了要活下去，我们而去学一个技能而去工作。那相对于现在的新的一辈来讲，会变成说如果这个工作我做不满意，那我就离开再换一个好了，或者是说试的不开心，甚至会觉得说今天迟到睡过头，甚至老板今天骂你一句觉得不太顺遂，就会想要离开，就是说反正我还有年轻，我还有青春，我还有很多机会可以尝试，不会去这么的珍惜把握机会。可是对我以前的我们来说，所有的机会都是值得被珍惜的，而应该要去珍惜的。对。
Yes, for him, difference between now and you and previous. In the previous time, you have to work to survive, and you have to learn a lot to survive. However, right now, lots of people complain about salary instead of what you learn from the work situation. Yes, and they also got Now the teenager, sometimes got blamed by the employer, and they will leave. Why? Because they think they are still young, and there's still energy to do everything. But that is what is the difference. Because used to, you have to, resist on. No matter what you got blamed, and what you feel frustrated, you have to learn to survive.
不是，是说，你刚才讲到你的未来，那你觉得周遭的人会跟你一样有这种想法，然后做跟你做一样的事这样子吗？就像是帮助一些市井小民啊等等的。
嗯，我不会试图想要去改变世界，但我会希望我身边的世界不要被改变，所以我只会影响我周遭的人。曾经以前，我会想过说我要去改变全世界，然后老师都会说我不是救世主，因为我想要改变太多人，所以我会被当神经病，这也是我会有可能被歧视的原因之一。觉得说为什么我要去尝试改变这么多，尝试改变环境、政府、教育，对。那到了现在之后，我会觉得说，也许适者生存，某个现实来讲就是适者生存，就是这些值得好的人值得留下来去帮助更多的人，而那些不值得的人迟早就会被淘汰掉。是不是很烦？
he used to want to change the world. Yes. However, there's somebody criticizing, you are not a god, you cannot change everything. But now he's thinking like, yeah, probably cannot change it others, but I think the whole world won't be changed anymore. Because we used to help each other, but after like technology growing and everything developed out, you will everything will come in a complete,competition in everything, and people were jealous what you have and admire what you have something. So now he didn't expect everyone to do the same thing with him, but he hoped he can influence to buy a little soul to make Taiwan better or even the world better by doing influence others, not change others. Hello everyone, welcome to TK Full House Catering. And now we are setting up a live catering situation. And what catch your spot? Look at this. This is a logo of the Moose Tart that everyone getting like it because all the sponsors like to put on the logo on it and people will love it. And take a look at the others, all the creation, what's came out of this chip, TK's. And let's ask him, what do you feel about this catering today?
一般来说，外面的外汇可能就是很简单的，就是正方形的蛋糕，或者是一般的面包、茶点这种。那我们比较不一样的是，我们把饭店这种。
Yeah, for a normal catering, they always put bread and something easy, something not creative. But now we put on those who are being considered to make a very perfect for not only the party but also the all the.Exhibition something.
对，像这种 finger food 或是饭店的这种海餐这种小东西，我们把这些东西带来外汇现场，然后就是把饭店的这种东西带来现场，然后让大家在外汇中，在 party 里面也可以这样轻松的、优雅的吃着美食，而不是只是咸面包、咸甜小蛋糕这样。
Yes, we provide like all the from really nice restaurant.And we can use, we take you as a finger food, they easy can take, grab something and just eat and without any, get dirty on your hand and eat with gracefully.
所有东西都是一口完成，优雅的一口完成。
Everything just one bite.
然后可能比较特别是像这个，我们做的这个蝴蝶是可以吃的。
Yeah, and you can see every table on this is eatable.
这是巧克力做成的杯子，然后包括上面的蝴蝶生物。
You can see the butterfly is made of rice paper, and you can also eat it. And the cup is made of chocolate, and it's really nice too with the blend.
我要讲什么？还需要讲什么？对啊，然后包括这个是我们拿到就是高雄十大伴手礼的甜点。
Yeah, by the way.Take it as this. This is the brownie which we win the top souvenir in Kaohsiung. This is the top souvenir in Kaohsiung.
大概是这样。然后在台湾很多一些比较高级的一些发表会品牌会特别，就算是外地台北也会特别找我们去，因为我们拥有跟别家外汇比较不同的层次。
Yeah, even though the event was held in Taipei, they still invite us to.Put on the catering for them because we are getting famous and people are getting like it about our catering set. 请问他是需要就是很长的时间做这些准备吗？
还好，就是要还是要看他的活动的程度。应该说我们会针对每一场顾客去设计菜单，不会说是玩像一般的就是有个标准菜单这样。
Yeah, we actually depends on how big the location and what the customer need, and we customize all the things they wanted. And most important, it takes some time because we use the fresh ingredient. Yeah, we not store everything for a while. We cook it, we make it the day before the event.
对，只要他们想，我们就会做。譬如甚至烤肉、现场调酒，然后等等之类的。
Yeah, and not only the barbecue, not only the catering, we provide barbecue service, and yeah, everything you can ask for, and like bands, ask for a night bar for with us. Yeah, we also provide that service.
我们不是餐厅，我们是可以帮你实现任何想法的。
Yeah, we are not a restaurant. We are the place we can make your dream come true.And please welcome to try this, our catering we prepare for you.
How long?
Cheers!
Cheers!
Cheers.